And Erik Griffin just kind of dropped something on us off air that you're obsessed with. What kind of videos now?
There's two kinds. One of them is I love these dog rescue videos.
Oh, yeah.
I can't get enough of it.
Now,
you know?
Do you look for in a good dog rescue video? What does it need to be?
Well, the dog needs to look sad as hell. Right. You know, like it's mangy.
Mm-hmm.
They got to be real mangy.
Don't need
skinny?
A fluffy corgi.
No. They got to be they got to look like they've gone through some sort of like just terrifying situation.
Mm-hmm.
And then then the music, and then they're coming up on it, they're feeding it, and the dog just looks like it needs love. And
yes.
And then you see how it is, like then they show you like, here's what the dog is happening
six months later,
and you're just like, and you just like, I've been brought to tears many times.
It's all like that.
You're like, how is that the same dog? Look how much weight. No, I mean in a good way, like it's,
I know, yes.
They got rid of like when they the fur is so mangy that they have to buzz it all off.
But then
the dog starts to put some weight on. The hair starts to grow back. All of like the wounds heal. And you're
but
like,
it's just amazing how when you see them and they just have that look of like, I just want to be loved.
This is all I've ever wanted.
Yeah, this is all I ever need. So there was this one I saw. The dog's in a well.
Oh.
You know, and it's like his little legs are like trying to like, and it's been swimming for hours, right? And then it's trying to hold on to the side. And you see, and it's just like the saddest thing. And then they go down in the rope and they put it in the thing. And then, you know, like 3 or 4 days later, this dog is just jumping around loving people. Like, you know, I don't have a dog, but I'm close to like being like, I need to get a dog.
We need to lower you into every well you see, hoping to find a dog.
Is there a dog in there?
Eric just starts searching wells for dogs.
And then I'm stuck in the well. Comedian, yeah, it goes nationwide. Well,
local firefighter.
It would only go
adopted.
Nationwide. It would only go nationwide if I was a young white girl, because that's when, you know, it captures the nation. You know?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Point.
When Brindland is down in a hole.
Yeah. But if it's like a 40-something, you know.
Well, you got to be trying to rescue the dog, and then the white woman comes to confront you, like,
yes,
wondering what you're doing.
What are you doing to that dog? Like, bitch, I'm stuck in a well.
So, well, Wanda
get off
has
that
taken
dog.
Him.
Yeah. What are you doing
get
to that dog?
I'm going to call the police.
No, I love a good dog rescue. Those are the best.
Especially when the person that rescues the dog, the firefighter, police officer that finds it in the backyard, is the one that ends up adopting the dog.
Oh, here's another one I love too. There's no dogs and babies. That's a good one. You know, or if the guilty dogs, have you ever seen those videos?
When they shame
those
them
the
with
best.
The sign.
No, guilty dogs. Like, there was this one where the dog's digging a hole in the backyard, and then the person comes out and goes, hey! And then the dog literally jumps over the hole and like, with its hind legs and looks up like, I didn't do it.
What was that?
And another good one is, if you want to cry too, is any like reunion video.
Oh,
like they haven't seen the dog in like a year. Soldiers and stuff like that, and you're just like, why am I crying right now?
You know, something that'll make you laugh is when one of those dumb dogs tries to get a 10-foot branch through the back door, bring it back into this house. Have you ever seen that
one? Oh, yeah.
And just keeps slamming into the doorwell repeatedly, reminding you
that dogs are dumb. You know what I mean?
Yeah. I think we occasionally impose an intelligence on them.
Yes.
Like, I swear my cat knows what I'm saying. It has a brain the size
hold on.
An aphid.
You're a cat guy?
Yeah, old one, too. Just falls over all the time. Butt's leaking.
You have an old cat?
It's skeletal at this point. This cat, God forgot about this cat. It just looks at me, begging to be put out of its misery.
What?
Are you having a good day there, buddy? Who's my guy? Who's my guy?
There are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.